Okay guys, so this is a new game called Erber Strike that just came out. I have played it before on the App Store, but that it was broken. The servers were broken. Hopefully Steam Greenlight promoted it. It's actually it's free to play on both Mac and PC, and I think Linux too on Steam. It was fun, but it had its issues. Hopefully Steam has mopped it up, or they have mopped it up. The servers weren't really that great. They weren't really reliable. The game would crash all the time, so I just deleted it. But it was fun with the time I did have with it, so yeah, go pick it up. It's free. No big reason why not. Okay, so this is fast. I remember. This is that map. Okay, I remember that map. I haven't ever played this map. Holy crap. Yeah, the servers are kind of weird. There's a lot of locked ones, too. Who makes locked servers, let's be honest? What the heck? See you what I mean, guys? I'll just join this one. Sorry, game is full. It says 15 or 16. And then that happens. Okay, then. Sorry, the game is full. Let's join this one. There we go. Hopefully it doesn't crash like it would. It's an indie game, obviously. Of course I'm gonna join red. What do I look like? Some noob? So there is no sprint. I mean, you do walk fairly fast, so. It's a good idea for a game, though. The graphics aren't too bad. They could be better, but, you know. Can't really complain about it. It's free. So. There's no reload, I guess. Shift is crouch. Okay. I obviously stole the bat from Team Fortress 2. Though I don't even like Team Fortress 2, so. No offense to any players. Just, I don't think I'm a fan of it. Where'd he go? Are there loadouts or not? Just respawn. Yeah, I got back from the cottage, so. Yeah, that was fun. I actually went with Gamer Shore member Jesse, aka Howling Wolf. Subscribe to him on YouTube. Anybody in there? Okay. A little bit of random death, sir. I could get the AK. They have an AWP? Oh my god. Counter-Strike. It's Counter-Strike, guys. And it's... Damn, I have a lot of money. I could buy everything 50 times over. Okay, I'm gonna buy this AWP. No. Oh. Oh. Okay. So it's like permanent to, you have to make it permanently. It's like, huh? Well, that sucks. Can I? I kind of want to look at loadouts, but anyways. Alright, I'll do that when I die. It's like quick draw. Apparently, hit detection does not work in this game. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, see ya. that was kind of dumb. Okay, where's... Okay, loadout. Is there only one loadout? It's kind of weird. Okay. 10,000 for the AWP. 10,400 versus... 10,400. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get the AK. There we go. I don't have a secondary, so I kinda want a secondary. Is the secondary just anything? I can't really tell. Whatever. Nice. Whoa. Okay. Trick shot is confirmed. We're getting destroyed this match. It's right up there. Oh. Okay, well, this is... As I said, the game is kind of broken, so... I respect it, though. Bullets left. Damn. They need to add ammo clips. I don't see why they don't have those. Everybody has those in games. Nobody has it, like, a certain amount of ammo, especially when you're doing modeled guns or real-life guns. You can't make it, like, no clips or anything. Let's get close. Thank you. Oh. I'm getting... What is this? Where is he? Well. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. As you can see, it's kind of broken. The game's not that good. But give it a try. Maybe you will like it. It's not really the game for me, though. Yeah, I will see you guys in the next one.